Well, welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and Game Master, Bob Sellers, JR. Shout out to our friends at Chaotic Brewing here at Cass in Vancouver. Under pressure, going to Valley itself. I saw these beautiful Pine Island. If you're not in our area, check out venues of similar family, pet, kid, fun, friendly places where you can either bring them, find them, just go to chillax. And if you find your pets and your kids there and they're not at home, it just tells you like it at the brewery. Check them out. Great places, great people, great times, and where you can do yoga on Sundays. Not get judged if you drink before, during, and or after. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfengshui.com. Of course, this channel, which we appreciate every like, subscribe, and setting of the bell. Please like the video, it helps its creator and the YouTube algorithm. So we're going to come back to Darkshire with our priestess. We're going to visit famous death trap, as I find it out here. There's some ships and we have to go visit these two right over here. We won't go do those right away. Let's load up on the all my characters in Darkshore have underwater breathing, courtesy of Auctionhouse, but I can now make it scale. We will go over. Darkshore Grouper, we will get. Why call the ships death traps? Well, unlike the horde vessels that you find as a or troll or tauren, as the case may be when you're leveling up over Durotar, these ships are, the first one is, yeah, it's survivable. You get interrupted, you fight your way around, you get in the other one so deep you have very little margin for error. And little margin for air with breathing. The first time I was down there, I had to hearth out because I'm just gonna get out timeless. I went down with my rogue. Unfortunately, I had underwater breathing because I got jumped by five of the fish people, not at the same time, one in a row, back to back, but it delayed me enough that if I had not had it, I would not have had time to hearth. I would have drowned. Don't need a bear yet. Collecting those light feathers now for my mage. Over here, just a little herb. That's earth. Star shards are great for night elf priests. Other priests don't have, but unique to the night elf. Desert herbs are hard to see. Sometimes it's just easier to go through them than around them. It will eventually have to kill bears, so it's kind of chained to waste now, but... The dark of the trees is often hard to find. Thank you. traps as well here. We can go do the death traps. One more. Apparently not. Some of those drop rates are annoyingly low. So, each of these ships has a chest way down in. So we're not going to make a mistake like I did. Locked hold for 30 minutes. Like I said, the first time I was here, oracles were the ones that jumped my rogue. Fortunately had underwater breathing. Careful, don't want to make a mess. It's dark, dank. There's usually one of these oracles, if not two of them down below. See, they're all over in this ship. Not deep enough yet. Mm-hmm. see all the corridors and everything, if you were running low on breath, you'd be in deep trouble. That guy went. I think I have to go down deeper yet. Here we go. Imagine if this. Low on breath, I would figure my way out into dark. So yeah, even this one now, this is relatively shallow compared to the next one. Knowing what I know now, see the value of getting underwater breathing. So that's the first one. You see how shallow we were compared to this one. This one's deep. Ironically, that is what I think we had to collect from the boards for his eyes. So. Still up until. It's way down there. So you can see with the darkness, trying to figure your way through these broken decks. My rogue was here. There was like five of those things. You can see now by how dark things are. There's probably shortcuts, people tell you, if you put this small hole here rather than going down. There's not a lot of light down there. You got threshers as well, so All kinds of things that can go wrong. And that particular quest alone. So if you go level up, or go look at my videos, you're going to start off. We'll see where I went. Because there's an island that has quests that play into that particular setting of quests. Just ended up with one bag here, I see. These things are turned in when you do the threshers. It's really turned in as a blue battles. Tycho, there's a question, you get to go do those. Other than that, the rest is not, I would never say easy. There's a bunch of challenges. As you can see with the bears or whatever, you're picking stuff up. That quest of the boats, I bet it gets more and more people. I just came prepared. Now with my druid, I actually have two underworks. I mean, gets to his underwater or swimming form quest. That one's a deep one too. So with my leveling scheme, it's not mine, but it's the way I do it with all three level areas. You should be 14-ish when you get to Dark Shore. Set the crap off first.
How are you?
Barnacle clams are the ones that you get that meat out of. I think fishing family.
What can I do for you? Safe travels.
Well met. See you soon. Keep your feet on the ground. Safe travels.
listening. Be careful. May the stars guide you.
All the feathers to age. Lost her lead. Up in Seattle. Show them boys.
Free to browse. Good luck, friend.
So, we got left. Here we go. Rabid bear. So you go out here and you capture a rabid bear. You should be able to get roughly 2 levels out of Darkshore, which will put you at 16, and then you go over to Tumwa. We'll get 1.5. Red crystal. That's interesting. I should tell you, I could do it on the druid, but there's a cave over here of boomkins that you have to go into as a druid and fight a boomkin to get your bear form. Makes no sense in the grand scheme of things, because boomkin is a form you get later. No, that is not the bear yet. Yeah, the boomkins are all around. This red crystal thingy. See, they're going to have to do the same thing. This is the cave you have to go in and summon the Boomkin guy to fight. He's level 13, so I waited until I got here and went and did him ahead of time. That's the bear form. But you're not a Boomkin. So go figure. Star shards are pretty cool. So I went over to my Horde priest and said, where did I miss this? Yeah, I have it, so I went and looked it up. It's not helpful. Did not kick in pants. Thistle bears and there's rabbit thistle bears. They can pet up their bodies. Right on the edge of where we have to go up and do these. Quest that will come back and be these guys. And then pick up things. looking for a rabbit. This is that's where we have. This little guy. I drop it too, sir. I go up there to get the Briar Thorn.
Assist you. Goddess, watch over you. May the stars guide you.
So now I gotta go kill him. Go collect him and then you gotta go kill him.
Ishnuala. Goddess, watch over you. Del Nadris.
like Dallas has been all in.
Feel free to browse. Good luck, friend.
Yeah, if you come here and do those chest quest issues, I highly recommend it. Either skipping them or finding the breathing potions in the auction house. Prices come up and down. There's bits and pieces you can buy if you can make it. It's just cheaper at the moment to buy already made. I mean, there's nothing stopping you from farming, grinding out XP by just killing things off. So Skinner is a great way to level up. Thank you. sadder as you do is for the next quest. This reduces the cast out of your Smite Holy Fire heal and greater heal. So that benefits. we'll knock a couple of these off. Back here to this is where it becomes kind of difficult because they don't always respond as a gremlin guy. As they come back to Satters, I can find another grub. There's a lot of threat. Found enough stuff. We also become doing the new quest. I don't want to kill a lot of those guys over there. Thank you. Oh, those are the centers of the meeting. Like I said, the problem now lies in the fact that the Grell and the Satyrs share a respawn. So if you kill a Grell, sometimes Kalam's back with the Satyr and vice versa. You'll let the leash. Two seals. Look like that. I'm gonna come back and do those. Rest experience plays well into it too, so. people will eventually have a quest for them.
Thank you.
below. Farewell.
I have a move curse. Thank you. Okay, that one's fucked. So we can't pull those two.
I am listening. Goodbye, dear Landis. Asha fella.
Something for Ashen Vale. Did not see that guy there. That would have been sad. That's why Scare Beast is so good. So we just need two of these bears. To have your head on a swivel. This is getting kind of late. Take the building you're here for a moment. Close to the L there. Typically with this, we clean up down here. A few more quests. I have to go to the water thing. I'll do that. Next video. Like I said, you can get up to 16. Get two levels or more out of this, and then you go over to Dunmurrow and get the rest to get a level or so. So by the time you come into Westfall, you're 17. But yeah, I didn't even see that cat there. What the hell's hitting me? Distraction can kill. We have the two. I think there's still another quest to pick up on this gal that's wandering around up there. She is a rare spawn of sorts. She's yellow and in this go. Kill her off, it's not a big deal. But... She is another pain in the butt. Leather, agility, intellect. I'll send that to my druid. Yeah. Hold on, I don't do that. Bear meat will send to I'm gonna have to look the Dark Shire Group. I think I'll check it out. But for now, say hello to our friends at Canic Good Brewing, Cast and Manor, under pressure in Golden Valley, and South by Southeast, a beautiful Pine Island, or venue to see my family at fun, friendly, kid friendly places to go with you and yours. Find it, bring it, and that means that your family, you can go there, then they can invite you over. Your pets can call and say, hey, come pick us up. Yeah, there's events for the whole family, whether it's eating contests or Dungeons and Dragons, things of that nature, trivia, or yoga on Sundays. We don't judge you to drink before, during, or after. Check out my books at sellersgi.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, my courses channel, which we appreciate every like, subscribe, and setting of the bell. Please like the video. It does help this creator and the YouTube algorithm. Have a good one.